not real human flesh. That's the transcendent. But it represents me being here at the every time you sit down, and as often as you do it, anytime you sit down to dinner as often as you do it, do this in remembrance of me, as if I am there with you in bodily form. This bread represents me, my flesh being here with you in bodily form, and this cup represents the blood that I shed for you, that you hold on to that memory, the covenant that is in that blood. You are not eating my physical flesh or drinking my physical blood. This does not represent literally or figuratively my flesh or literally or figuratively my blood. You see? It doesn't. It represents me being here with you in the flesh and blood every time you eat dinner in your memory of me being there with you when I was there with you. That was written to them back then who got the pleasure of being in the presence of Jesus and eating in the presence of Jesus when he was there in blood and flesh form. That wouldn't work for us today, that little part right there. That little memory part, because we never really physically walked on earth with him. No. But we can still do it in remembrance of him, in memorial, the scripture, the word means.